I've always been a big fan of Audio-Technica and their dedication to building great gear at prices that won't break the bank. So it's no surprise that their new AT2040 dynamic microphone brings broadcast quality audio to podcasters and other content creators at a price of just under $100. Now that's a bargain. Why don't we take a closer look? For many of us recording our voices at home, we're often challenged with working in less than ideal acoustic environments, particularly when it comes to background noise, echoes, and other annoying sounds that can easily ruin our audio. That's why Audio-Technica created the AT2040 with features to mitigate some of those problems, starting with the design of the mic itself. This is a large diaphragm, end-address dynamic mic that shares the same hypercardioid, highly directional pickup pattern as their popular BP40 broadcast mic. The advantage to this design is that it keeps the sound focused on your voice and does a good job cutting out ambient noise around you. There's also an integrated shock mount that minimizes vibrations from reaching the mic's capsule, and the built-in multi-stage windscreen utilizes a non-woven filter with foam mesh to tame harsh plosives, meaning you won't need to use an external pop filter. Lastly, since many of us record our voices right from our workstations, the AT2040 conveniently comes with a pivoting stand mount with a 5/8 27 to 3/8 16 threaded adapter for flexible desk or tabletop mounting compatible with most stands or boom arms. And when you need to take your mic with you for recording in other locations, there's a really nice padded pouch that'll protect the mic in transit. Like so many of Audio-Technica's microphones, the AT2040 punches well above its weight class when it comes to sound quality, construction, and overall features. And it's really an out-of-the-box, plug-and-play solution for podcasters, voiceover artists, or other content creators in need of a warm-sounding, solid dynamic microphone for their productions. For more info on this or other AT gear, please visit bhphoto.com. Thanks again for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. This is AB, and I'll see you next time.